Among the high points for India in this whole season of Test match cricket overseas, starting with January, has been Virat Kohli's batting. However, if there's been one criticism of him, it's been about his game awareness as captain. There have been instances, for instance, when Sam Curran's got in and whether he's put the right bowlers to attack him. Things of that nature have been pointed out by several observers. Having seen him operate closely as coach in your time also, and now just sitting outside, do you believe he's still not the finished product as captain? How important will that be?
No, I don't think any captain or any player is a finished product. I mean, you're constantly learning, and I'm sure Virat is also constantly learning from all the experiences that he's had in South Africa and also in England. Like we spoke about, the key moments.
Yeah.
That's something that he needs to grab on the field. He needs to identify that. Possibly India got a bit complacent when they picked up those five or six early wickets in England, and then let things drift. So that's something that I'm sure he would have learnt from his experience in England. And going by that, you know, Australia have some decent batting lower down. I mean,
yeah.
Cummins has hurt India a couple of times. Stark has hurt India a couple of times. So they are aware.
Tim Payne,
yes. So India, I think, is aware of the capabilities of the lower order of Australia. So that's something that they wouldn't want to take it for granted. So, yeah, I mean, as a captain, you're constantly learning. The conditions are going to be different. I guess the bowling will have to be different in the way you're going to bowl, especially with a kookaburra ball. After 20 overs, between
right.
the 20th and the 60th over, is when the challenge is for the Indian cricket team.